Because at No Mercy, AJ Styles, you're going to be defending the WWE World Championship against John Cena and Dean Ambrose in a triple threat match.
And this trophy right here is the proof. I am the face that runs the place. I am now the champ that runs the camp.
You have something that belongs to me, and I've finally decided that I would like it back.
From this moment forward, I promise to make your life miserable. I'm not just gonna take back my title. I'm gonna take it back with interest. I'm gonna bury you into the ground. Take back what's mine.
I hate to tell you so. I hate to say I told you so quietly, so let me yell it. I told you so!
I'm actually surprised that low blow even hurt you, because you ain't stepped up, you fell off. All you've been showing the WWE Universe is that you got no pride.
I have no patience for you, no patience whatsoever for you and all your rah-rah speeches and all your sanctimonious bullcrap. You know who you are to me, John? You're a lazy part-timer.
But I'm the man who doesn't quit, and I got one goal left, one goal in the WWE, and that is proudly to announce the 16-time champ is here!